We're doing it. On it,
innit?
Congrats.
You won? Nice. What did you win?
Won you the
beer?
rallying all these guys and convincing them and getting all this huge setup going every year.
So it's like one time or every time?
I'd like to thank all of you for coming in. It's like an approval of things that we do. And when we see you guys here in these large numbers, we're really satisfied. It takes a lot to put something like this together. Guys and his team have been working, like you said, at the point of the entities and the speech and everything. And when we look back after every edition, this is the fourth edition, and really see what why we do this, it's for you guys. So
Simple rules,
thanks for coming.
Iron Guard wins, Iron Guard gets to chuck one on your face, and
you guys
know about
chugging.
Done. Three, two, one, go.
Alright!
Okay! Do you chug professionally?
And it wouldn't have been possible without one man's vision, Mr. Marcus Costa.
One, two, three, one, go.
Okay, enough. So congratulations. It's all about you guys. Enjoy. Thank you, everybody.
Chug. Down.
All right, everybody. It's time now to end up.
Hey, you're going to be in shame after the inside of Chugging right now.
With a really awesome DJ. But before that, let's get the winners of the modified competition. This is a very special competition. We love people.
What the hell is this?
A man who has a real eye for the machine and knows how to play.
What the hell?
And this gentleman is a soldier, a gentleman, and
a man who knows how to play.
I'd like to call on stage Naval Commander Vijay Yadav, an avid supporter
three,
of the India Bike Week,
two, a biker one, himself, go.
A soldier,
who's
passionate about biking, and I'd like them to honor
our
Let's leave.